Hi, my name is Nebiy. I'm a BioHealth Sciences major with a pre-dental option, and I am a sophomore here at OSU, and I am from Vancouver, Canada. When I was in high school, I decided that dentistry was the right path for me, and I looked at all the majors that OSU had to offer, and the BioHealth Sciences one really clicked with me, because it was exactly what I was looking for. When I was in middle school, the day before picture day, I had to go in for oral surgery because I have this thing called supernumeraries, which basically means extra teeth. And so this was obviously incredibly hard on me because I wanted to look really like nice for picture day, and I just did not look nice at all. My dentist helped me with that, and so because of that, I decided on dentistry. The best thing about being a biohealth sciences major for me is that it is very flexible. If I ever decide I don't want to do dentistry, I can move to a different option, like pharmacy or pre-med or clinical lab. And I really enjoy that flexibility because there are times where, you know, maybe dentistry isn't the right option for me. So coming into OSU, it was a little difficult for me because I actually hadn't studied biology in a very long time. And so I was a little nervous coming in because I was going to an honors biology class. And I took this class with Dr. Nathan Kirk, and he was amazing. He really made the class environment very friendly and open to discussion. And so I really appreciated that. So through the biohealth sciences major, I was able to land a job at a research facility with Dr. Steve Giovannoni. He's a great research professor. I really appreciate his work. Basically what we do is we do high throughput culturing to study cultures and grow them and figure out what changes need to be made to make them grow faster or less often. There's a lot that we don't know about the ocean, and we're trying to figure out more and more as we go. And part of that is, part of that's the big stuff, and part of that is the really, really small things that we don't get to see. And so we want to, in that lab, we want to just discover as much as we can about these little bacteria that we just don't know about. For me, being a scientist means being curious. You have to ask questions. And I recommend for any student that's interested in the sciences, they ask questions, because oftentimes the professors won't have answers, and that's for you to figure out yourself. And that's what being a scientist means. So the biohealth sciences major has some of the best advisors I've ever worked with. Specifically Alex Beck, she's my advisor, I'd highly recommend. But any of the other advisors are wonderful people. They really want to know you, they really want the best for you. So I would give a huge shout out to those men and women that are out there trying to help you. Tips for success for science majors: make a study group. There'll be times where you won't know the answer, and other people will. And so if you go and ask, more likely than not, they'll help you out because you'll help them out. I also recommend talking to professors at office hours. That's always a very good strategy in case you miss something or don't completely understand something that a professor talked about in class. I think that I would like to make people smile more, just with, you know, jokes, having conversation, and also literally making people smile more through dentistry. That's my goal. And so having this biohealth sciences option is giving me one step closer to my dream.